today we will be going to the beach, and I'm taking you to the beach with me. And I'm already dressed, but I don't have a bathing suit on because I don't have one yet. So we're going to get one. And yeah, so.
Okay, guys. I'm in a car, and I'm about to go to Walmart and then to get Tyler, and then we out this piece. Tyler's a beach in this car.
Okay, guys.
No!
Hey, guys, we're at the beach, and we're paying for parking and stuff, and then we're gonna go over to the beach.
And we'll get to y'all.
It's cold.
It's nice.
It's cold. Period, honey. It's cold.
It's nice. Like maybe.
It's chilly.
It's nice.
It's 71 degrees. It's not hot. It's chilly.
No, it's okay.
Everybody and their mamas here.
Bruh.
Everybody and their mamas is here.
Okay, guys. So I don't like people looking at me while I'm vlogging.
Bruh.
Anyways, we at the border walker thingy, and my dad's in the bathroom.
We could just go meet, like,
so
once we find out where we staying at, we can just go.
Yeah. So we just came from back there, and
so I didn't get in the water, but I did.
No, she didn't. She's lying. I took pictures. Tyler don't want to take pictures because her hair looked a mess. But my hair just flying all over the place, and I don't like this, bro. My freaking hair flying everywhere. It's sand in my toes. I don't like this.
Man. Why did I just call you Mari?
Oh no. You miss Mari already?
Nah.
I just, yeah, like that. Let's see how puffy my hair is right there. Unacceptable.
Yeah, we out here in the streets. I'm not taking my towel on my head because I feel that my face is about to break out already.
She's so extra.
I'm allergic. So, you know.
Okay, guys. My hair is just...
Both of us
is
not agreeing with us today. Yeah, so Taylor may be posting pictures, but you won't have to make me. I eat a bowling ball before I take pictures today.
But we might go back to the car so my dad can change back to his shoes. And period. Okay, guys. Oh my god, don't mind my hair over here, but I got Rita's. Everybody want to eat some of mine. Like, why don't y'all get your own? But my hair is so puffy.
I don't like it.
Got my little homie right there. That's
nasty.
But see you guys when we find. Okay, guys. So this is actually disgusting.
Told you.
Disgusting. It's blue raspberry, guys. And
no,
I usually get
expired raspberry. It's disgusting, but she better eat it.
And usually I eat cotton candy. We all do.
She wanted to be Miss Rich and get a whole large of nastiness.
Whole large.
So she better eat it.
This is going in the dumpster.
Not a small, not a medium.
This is going in
a
dumpster. This is going in a dumpster.
She's gonna eat all that.
Dumpster trash. Disgusting. Nasty.
You know, if you don't have cotton candy, you should have not got nothing.
Okay, guys, so we got hits because y'all know we famous, so we got a block.
Ma'am, what?
Anyways, we got hits because our leave out was a bit much. Yeah, the store definitely said everything was $5, and these hats was $14, but the lady gave us to him for $11. But
look at Tyler, she a cherry, y'all.
And I'm a flail woman.
Not me being a cherry. I keep thinking I lost my phone, but
hey guys, so we is back, and we're just walking. Still trying to find
food. We're still trying to find food, guys, because we haven't found food
because
yet.
Taylor's picky. That's why we're still looking for food.
Anyways.
But we just did a TikTok.
Got it in my hand.
Taylor kept messing up the TikTok.
No, Tyler kept messing up the TikTok. I messed up once and she messed up like 5 times. No.
Much.
Nope. See y'all guys.
We finally is about to not eat, but we're waiting for our food. We actually planned the place to eat because Taylor stopped being so, you know, hard.
But see y'all, we about to wait for our food and stuff. And then probably go home after that. Because my phone is dead. I ain't me without my dog, which is my phone, so yeah. It's nasty, guys.
It's nasty. Nasty. It might look nasty.
She say everything, man. She say just like wherever you're
going. But see when we're done eating.
Okay, guys, so we just got done eating and we ready to go to the car.
Taylor claims her food was so nasty in the last time, but she ate it.
It was like nasty.
It was nasty.
But anyways, yeah, we're about to go, guys, and stuff. So this is the end of the vlog. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit and stuff. And peace, love y'all. Bye.
Yeah, make sure y'all like Taylor pictures on Instagram because she the only one that posted Taylor.
Yep. And my hair blowing in the wind. She's stiffy over there.
Her hair don't blow in the wind, guys.
No dads allowed. No dads allowed. No dads allowed.
Yo.
No dads allowed in a vlog.
Big things over here, son. Big things. Big things.
No dads allowed in a vlog. Anyways.
Yo, I'm the coolest dad in the world, bro.
Are you
I'm
really?
I never wanted you to stay. Do luck just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name if you claim you want me?